I was born hearing. My mother took me to the hospital because I got sick when I was 6 months old. The doctor made a mistake and gave me a bad injection, and that caused my deafness.
I didn't realize that I was deaf. I used to look at hearing people moving their lips and imitate them. I was little, so I'd just move my lips. Though I was deaf, I thought I spoke the same as the hearing. In my family, my brother and I are both deaf. It's easy for us to talk, but others in my family can't understand me. They ask me to repeat again and again. They can't understand me, so they get angry.
My mother and family were sad because they thought, how will we speak with him when he can't hear? They tried to figure out what to do and started using simple gestures like banana, eat, drink. So little by little, we started communicating. When the kids in the neighborhood played cricket, they didn't let me join because I was deaf. So I watched them as they talked and played cricket, chess, gulti, cards. I'd sit there and watch. Slowly, I learned how to play.
All the hearing kids used to laugh at me. They made fun of my signing and said I was mad. I felt very embarrassed. I never said anything and kept to myself. I was so scared. I'd cry because I was so small. They'd ignore me and pick fights. I felt they hated me. When I joined the normal school, I was the only deaf child in the entire school. The teacher would get angry. She couldn't sign. She always spoke. She'd talk, but I didn't understand because I couldn't hear. When I was given work, I couldn't understand it. So I'd write down anything and sometimes I'd tear it up. When I showed it to her, she'd get so frustrated. She would tell me to do it again, but I'd tear it up again because I couldn't understand what she said.
आपने देखा है कैसे लिखा है ना ये? इसकी लाइन पूरी आनी चाहिए ना ऊपर वाली जो आपने डाली है। ये वाली लाइन पूरी लिखनी है, ठीक है? पूरी डालो और यहाँ देखो मुस्कान आपने खर्च।
I was taken to another school for speech training. I didn't learn much from speech. Just a few words like bird, different names, but not full sentences. My mother saw it wasn't good. She thought since my brother was in a deaf school, we could be together. So I got transferred to Delhi Gate.
When I was 3 years old, I was in a school for hearing children. The kids used to write me notes, but I didn't understand. They talked together, but I'd just sit quietly by myself. Then I was transferred to a deaf school and saw all the children signing and playing together. I felt very happy to be with them, and so things progressed. My mother took me to school every day, which was good. The only problem was we didn't learn much.
Rui, safed, batti banate puja, puja ke liye. Ek, loha, loha, bhari, bhari, aur socho.
When I was little, I never used to understand anything. I just copied things and chatted with my friends. I realized that I couldn't read or write, but the hearing people could. The other children could write their thoughts easily, but I couldn't express my own ideas.
If I'm true to myself, then I will say actually the education system has failed the deaf. Because if we look into our classrooms, most of the classrooms, it's not teaching or learning. It's mere copying. Teachers may try their best. Some of the teachers try harder than the others. But the basic thing remains that they don't have a proper tool of communication with the deaf children. And they are actually not qualified to teach language the way it should be taught. In the classrooms, if you see, it's most of the time monologue. The teacher is oral, speech, without knowing that what is reaching up to the deaf children.
After all these years, I felt like a fool, like a donkey. I was just copying throughout school. I told my friends, the teachers are so wrong.
As a teacher, I could speak in the classroom because I was the teacher, but outside the classroom, I did not have a tool where I could ask the children how are they feeling, what are they discussing among themselves. So it's usually one way communication. But to actual communication to have, it should be two way.
My mother wanted me to complete class 10. I said, no, I don't want to continue. School's not good. My mother asked why. I told her that I couldn't write and she was so surprised and shocked.
One day I picked up the newspaper, but I couldn't understand it. So I asked my mother, what's written here? My mother was sad. She asked me, you've passed class 10 and you still don't know how to write? You can't understand a newspaper? This made my parents so sad.
There is no proper counseling for deaf parents. So they go to the school and the teacher saying, don't worry, send your child here. We have class 10, we have till class 10. Wow, parents are really excited. And the teachers, though, do not admit that they will use sign language. They do use gestures because that is the only way to get in touch, get through to those deaf children. So they do use basic gestures, basic hands, you know, come here, sit down, food, apple, draw, apple, banana. This anybody can understand.
Batao, pani, bhaap bankar, kaise ur jata hai, pani kaise? आप
But sign language as a proper, morphologically correct, full language, the teachers don't know because they haven't learnt it before.
So I think it's high time that instead of blaming the deafness of the child, we have to look at the teaching strategies of the teachers, that the primary language of the deaf is the sign language. Then parents, well-wishers, teachers, the whole system rather, should facilitate the exposure of sign language to deaf children. I'm not against speech. Speech is a big bonus because deaf children live in hearing world. But that requires a lot of strictness, early identification, a lot of cruelty, I tell you actually, to make a deaf child a good oral deaf adult.
Hi, my name is Priya Mitra. Hi. My class six minutes Thank you.
Parents go and meet doctors, and doctors say their voice boxes and all are all okay. They can be taught how to speak, so they are set for years and years and years into some speech therapy classes, and they are 20 years old. They don't have a voice. I mean, when they do speak, hearing people can't understand them, and the deaf people don't accept them because they don't know sign language.
And actually, every deaf person is different. Some have inclination towards oral languages, whereas some children are more visual in their approach. One child may learn better sign language and one child may learn better speech. Parents should not feel bad because the success rate of successful oral deaf children is not more than 2% perhaps.
Are you telling with hearing people? But what he had a part of me because I can not tell that I told what a teacher teach me. But I copied. But I'm hitting people what I did. You can then go to him and show to my mother what is that teacher I taught. Then mother and father telling me about the utility, like it's a bit, like everything.
कई बार मैं पीछे से इसका खिलौना बचा देती जाके, तो ये पीछे मुड़ के नहीं देखता था। तब लगता था कि सुनता नहीं है, लेकिन कोई मानने को तैयार ही नहीं होता था कि ये सुनता नहीं है। हॉस्पिटल लेके गई, फिर वहाँ पे उन्होंने मुझसे पूछा कि आपको कैसे पता कि ये सुनता नहीं है। मैंने कहा जब मैं इसके सामने खिलौना विलौना बजाती हूँ या दूध बनाती हूँ तो उसका दूध हिलाती हूँ तो ये देख के खुश नहीं होता, और अगर इसके सामने आके बजाती हूँ बनाती हूँ या दूध या कुछ है तब ये देखता है, तो मुझे लगता है कि शायद ये सुनता नहीं है। फिर उन्होंने कहा ठीक है हम चेक करते हैं। फिर उसको उन्होंने इसके सामने बहुत सारे टॉयज बजाए, खिलौने बजाए, अलग रूम में लेके गए, इसको चेक किया, तब उन्होंने बोला कि डेफ का बच्चा। तब मैं अपने आप को रोक नहीं पाई, फिर पूरा फ्यूचर मेरे सामने आ गया कि अब ये कैसे पढ़ेगा।
जब मैं फर्स्ट टाइम मालूम हुआ कि बच्चा डेफ है, तो तब तो खैर हम बिल्कुल इनोसेंट थे, डेफ क्या होता है, डेफ बच्चा क्या होता है, क्यों होता है, और आगे जाके इसके क्या कॉन्सिक्वेंसेज होंगे पता ही नहीं था, तो इसलिए तो बहुत ज़्यादा घबराहट थी।
But I can not tell the truth. Normal people, what that want to tell me, I don't want to tell the truth. So I was very sad.
मैं इसे पूछती थी कि स्कूल में आज क्या हुआ, तो ये ऐसे कर देता था, मुझे नहीं पता क्या हुआ. तो फिर मैं कई बार जाती थी तो उनको कह के आती थी कि जब आप राउंड कर लेते हो या फिर इसके सामने से कोशिश करा करो कि आपके लिप्स इसे दिखाई दें. तो लेकिन ये दो चार बार जब मैं जाती थी तो फिर मुझे लगा कि वो नहीं ध्यान देते हैं, तो फिर मैंने कहना भी छोड़ दिया.
ये मौनी बैठी है ना,
मौनी कौन सी मैडम है?
मुझे नहीं पता. ये मौनी है ना?
हाँ मौनी है.
बता दे क्या
दिशा अंकल हो गया है ना बाबा.
घर में ही कोशिश करते थे कि सारा काम इसको करवाना, और कभी बच्चों से पीछे भी नहीं रहा. नॉर्मल से इवन फोर्थ फिफ्थ तक तो इसकी अच्छी रैंक आई है, फर्स्ट सेकंड की लाइन में ही रहा. धीरे धीरे फिर हाँ घर में लेबर बहुत ज़्यादा करना पड़ता था.
अब डेफनेस तो कोई इशू रहा नहीं, और हमें कोई ख़राब फील भी नहीं होता है कि वो हमारा बच्चा डेफ है. अब हमें लगता है कि इज़ नॉर्मल, क्योंकि वो पढ़ लिख गया है. गॉड हेल्प कि ये पास हुआ, इसने इंटर में भी अच्छे मार्क्स लिए. उसके बाद कॉलेज ऑफ आर्ट में एग्ज़ाम दिया, एंट्रेंस एग्ज़ाम, और वहाँ पर भी जो है इसने क्वालिफाई किया.
बाकी जो छोटी मोटी करेक्शन है सारी लगा लेना.
टेबल लेआउट
बना के फाइनल आउटपुट के लिए
ठीक है.
पढ़ाई उठ पट दो मुझे बात दियो
और फुट कर जा
हां क्या
सर सी मी अभी रिटर्न आई कैन गेट आई कैन वाद के मैं सेल तो तीन के डाप गबर मैं ना तुम गट डपट गट इकबल डाप कैन वाद के सम कने मैं कैन वाद सम डाप कैन वाद के मैं सम कैन वाद के डटंग डटंग एट एट ना तो पकट भी बिकट हरे हार्ड आप कैन पुट आप
Met a lot of people, interacted with a lot of deaf leaders, went to families, talked about things like this, and all of them said, teach us in our language. So all of this is being taught in sign language. All the courses here, which is the MS Office, the DTP, English Literacy course, internet browsing, email, I mean these are basic jobs that any office would require. Parents come in here with a lot of misconceptions about sign language. One girl, her parents came and they saw me signing with the daughter. And they were shocked, they were horrified. And so I said, please come and sit. They said, can we talk to you for a minute? And he says, why are you using your hands? I said, I'm not using my hands, I'm using their language. And they said, I'm sorry, this sign language is a bad thing. And we have been sending her for speech therapy for the last 22 years. She cannot sign. This is a wrong thing. You will close her mind up completely to voice, to the spoken language. That, what I'm trying to tell you is that is the kind of questions I have with a lot of the parents. All of them. Various degrees of growth has come, and what is the biggest ability is that they feel that they can do it, they can make it, they can learn and they can make something of their lives. There's joy here. It's a regular big family. Absolutely, they're absolute winners on the move.
बड़ी अच्छी पढ़ के मुंके तंग वेतन अच्छी मुंके अच्छी क्या नरटक मैं तो पहित सो अब तो रफ उठाई मैं क्या अच्छी मैं बाट पढ़ाग ने बाट हड़ोंग तंग मो बाट अच्छी तीन क्या बहुत मैं है नरटक आई क्या अंग नरटक ने इतना पढ़ाई डाट सील आई के मैं
कब तो 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 गुड हट पार तो गुड हट तो पार ना
I want my parents good. I can return my family. Can you get my go? Let's see. Self can return my family.
Mother, mother, happy, mother, happy, mother, smart. Father, happy, happy,
എനിക്കോ ഗതികേട്.
Robin asked mommy how many cups she wants.
But to know Thailand was very well, nothing problem. Like Kerala, same. My home also same. Before my mind, me equal, no matter the difference, nothing. Always equal. My hair, life confidence. I have now two sons. They also know sign language very well. I always going to school for parents, teachers, meeting. So I ask my son, so I will come with you. You feel shame. I am deaf. Our whole teacher will laugh. What you will do? I nothing will understand meeting. No, I will sit with you. I will all will like help. If a teacher will tell you are bad, you are nothing study, same I will help. I will same, I will tell. Deaf, I have nothing problem. Always I am angry with the mother. Two people talk. Mother told you talk with me. They will listen. I want to understand. I said, our family, okay, mother will tell, okay. Other family, nothing. Help nothing, but my family, no. And if relatives will come, Padma, come, sit. And mother, my daughter, she's tough. Help him openly. Say, how relatives talk with me, not understand, sister or mother, anybody help him. Together, talk. The main important, their family support, encourage.
You are not guest, you are a family member, okay. We are relative, you know very well. We are relative.
We have a special lunch.
I was happy to be with Ashok. Then we had a child. And we found out she's deaf. The family was always sad that three of us were deaf and were concerned about our future. They'd worry and gossip about us being deaf to other family members. But they never told me anything, thinking that I'd feel bad. They used to pity us, poor things, why has God done this? I felt, no, I must have the courage and I'm proud. I must give my daughter the best education. Even though my in-laws never encouraged my husband in his studies. Now everyone is surprised that my daughter scored 85% in her exams. She did better than the other children who scored only 60, 50, 80%. The entire family was stunned because she's deaf but she still got the top score. Everyone blessed us and finally accepted that being deaf is okay. When I finished my art college after 4 years, my mother was pushing me to get married to a hearing person. But I didn't want a hearing person. I preferred deaf. I looked around and found Matthews. He's intelligent, but others were not. I'm very lucky to have married Matthews, because he has a good heart.
I passed ITI, but I didn't learn anything about engineering. I passed class 10, but I don't know how to write. Because the teacher never explained things, it was a real problem. I got a lot of sports awards for best footballer, but it was of no use to me. Anyway, I kept on trying. Then I found a vacancy in the employment newspaper. and I applied for it. I prayed I'd get the job. I received a call letter for a post in BPCL. My wife and I were so surprised and excited. I went for the interview and they asked me about my background. I gave them all my details. Then I got a letter that I was selected for the job. Yes. In 1997, Ruth was born. She was normal and beautiful. Everything was fine. Thank Jesus. The first few years as she was growing up were very hectic. We had to juggle between home, the office, and caring for our baby. Once our daughter grew up, we put her in school. I sent her for tuition classes. We provided her a teacher and support. But my mother never did this for me. I've seen it's the same for all the deaf. They're not getting tuition classes, but the hearing do. Anyways, I want my daughter to study well. She has scored 77% in her exams and is growing up well.
My second child is in Hindi school. People say his speech is very good. But how is it possible because his parents are deaf? It makes me proud.
One big problem I face is when I take my child to the doctor and I tell him she is sick, and I ask, what's wrong with her? He says, she has some kind of allergy. I ask, what does that mean? But he just writes a prescription. It's a headache. Another time my child was vomiting a lot. It was terrible. So I took her to the doctor and asked, what's happening? He just wrote out a prescription. It's been like this for 5 years. The doctor will give me the name of the disease, but he doesn't explain what's wrong with her. Who'll help me talk to the doctor in our language? It's the same thing when the deaf go to the court for divorce cases. They need someone to help them talk with the lawyers. The government does not realize that we need someone to talk on our behalf.
When I'm with the other teachers, I'll say, excuse me? And they'll say, just wait, and continue talking amongst themselves. I'll ask, what are you talking about? They continue laughing and say, later. They treat me like a small child, but I'm an adult. They tell me just a few things. It upsets me. But how to solve this?
When I came to Delhi, I saw many deaf people who were jobless. I went to DAD and asked them about jobs. They showed me a pile of files filled with so many biodatas of the deaf. I didn't understand why the government was not paying any attention to us. I asked a person at DAD, why don't we get all the deaf to join together and take action on this issue? All the groups work only for their own associations. Hearing people are different. They come together to fight against the government even though they belong to different organizations. For government to understand, we must come together.
I would like to call the parents and tell them, They must use both sign language and speech. If they force only speech, I'll tell them, don't. Your child won't succeed. Give them sign and speech together. Then they will understand quickly and easily.
If there's a blind person, would you force him to see? He'd be taught Braille. It's the same for the deaf. You can't make us speak. It takes a long time. A little speech is okay, but sign is a must.
If a hearing person doesn't understand my sign, then an interpreter should be there to explain to him what I'm saying. Then he'll realize he shouldn't belittle me and should keep quiet.
Let's change. Let's all do something to bring about this change in ourselves. There's no need to change the deaf. There's a dire need to change ourselves, our attitudes towards deafness.
If all the deaf come together as one, we can overcome our problems and achieve success.